Welcome to educational channel. So in this chapter also we first deal with some non-carry numbers. Okay, so to add triple digit plus one more triple digit, first let me explain with non-carry combination or non-carry numbers. Okay, for example 324, 152. So 3 plus 1. So we just add from left to right. Okay. 3 plus 1, 2 plus 5, and 4 plus 2. Okay, this is a 4 and 7, this is 6. So these are all natural additions. When you get the answer is single digit. So we'll write the answer directly. Okay, if it is non-carry combination. So just a 4, 7, 6. Okay, 476 is answer. Okay, one more example we'll take. Okay, the same method. 432, 241. Okay, from left to right. So we'll take. Okay, 4, 2, 6, 3 and 4, 7, 2 and 1 is 3. Okay, just in a time. In a second, we'll say this direct answer. Now let's see what to do when carry numbers will come. Okay, carry combination. So I'll explain you in three easy steps, then you can say directly answer by seeing that. Okay, for example, I'm taking one question. 567 and 298. So for your convenience, I'll write in three steps. So step one, what we need to see. So once observe, same like 2 plus 2 digits we have done the previous. Now here 5 plus 2. Okay. 5 and 2 is 7. But next to 6, 9 is carry combination. Okay, this is carry combination, 6 and 9. That's what 7 original, but it is 8. Okay, because next place is carry number. Always by observing next place, we should write this value. Okay, next place is carry numbers, means carry combination. Next, when you come to the second place, so first number is 8 is fixed. Okay, for understanding, I'm writing this many steps. So need not require this. Now first is 8. Okay. Now 567, 298. When you come to the next place, now n numbers from only first value will get add some second onwards. You just see only n numbers. Okay, n number of 6 and 9. 9, 6, n number is 5. But next place is carry. So instead of 5, we'll write 6, one number extra. Okay, but 6 because next place is a carry combination. Right, because 7 and 8. Now, 567, 298. Now 7 and 8. End of 7, 8 is 5. Because this is n number, this also n number will see. We'll see only n number. If the next place is carry combination, we'll just add 1. Now this is 5 is fixed. So finally, 8, 6, 5. So our answer is 865. So we need not write these many steps. For understanding, I said this all we can conclude within one step. You see, one sum I'll show you, just in one step we can do just by observing the numbers. Now question I'm taking 687, okay, 593. So we should add this. 6 plus 5 is 11. Okay, but next place is carry combination. That's what we'll just take 12. Okay, next 8, 9, next onwards end numbers only. 8, 9 end number is 7, but next pair also carry combination. So instead of 7, we'll take 8. Now 7, 3 end number is 0. Okay, 7 and 3 end number. Always you'll see n numbers only. Only first case one will direct addition will do. Second every pair will do n numbers. So 1280. Okay. Now one more example I'll show you similarly. Okay. 458 and 374 I need to add. So don't take so much time. Now this is 43. Is 7, but next, because of next is carry, immediately will write 8. Okay, now 57. Now next end number 57 end number is 2, but next also carry combination 84. So 2 in the mind, but you'll write 3. Fine, next 84 end number is 2, just 834. By observing only, we'll write the answers directly. Fine. Now let's go for another higher concept where we get carry numbers and non-carry numbers together in a single problem. Okay, 648 229. 6 2 is 8. Okay, because next one is 4 2. 4 and 2 is nothing but is a non-carry combination. Next 4 2. So 8 is fixed as it is. Next 4 2 is 6. But next is a carry combination. So instead of 6, you'll write 7. Okay. Now 8 9. So last is no other number. So 8 9 end number is 7. End number of 8, 9, n numbers I explained, 7. So 877 is the answer. Fine. Okay, one more. For example, 695, 872. From left to right. Okay, 6, 8. There to write 15, because actually 14. Next is carry combination, 9, 7. That's what 15. Now n number of 97 is 6. So okay, 6 is fixed because next is a non-carry. Now 52 is 7. Because 52 only single digit will come, there is only 7. Whenever next pair, if it is a carry only, we should add 1 for the previous. There's a method. So 1567 is the answer. So we need to add from left to right. That is important. Now whenever the carry or non-carry only, we need to observe. By observing only, we just will write the answers. Okay. This is for triple digit plus triple digit. Like this, not only triple, the lengthy additions also, how to do within a second, we'll see in the next video.
Thank you for watching this video. To understand the concept of each and everything in Vedic maths, you need to follow in order. So we are providing the numbers for every video. You better follow in order to understand easily and to gain the knowledge more. At the same time, share with your friends and subscribe the channel also, because this channel is meant for students, to those who improve their knowledge and logical and reasoning skills. And we are providing the links also in description below. You just follow that links, and website link also is given. According to your knowledge, you can improve that. Thank you.